Reynoldsburg City Schools is shutting down one of its middle schools. School board members voting to close Hannah J. Ashton Middle School after this year because of repair issues. We're told the 154-year-old school has a leaky roof and plumbing problems. A contractor for the school said repairs would cost at least $18 million, which is something that district leaders say they just can't afford.